Guys, it's finally here. We're going to announce the winner of our annual Fallon Summer Reads Book Club.
Tonight?
This is it tonight. I gotta say, the buzz around town about this has been crazy. It's all anyone's been talking about. I'm talking about cab drivers.
Yep.
I'm talking about stockbrokers, private helicopter pilots, Upper East Side pet groomers, cops, robbers, shoe salesmen. Everyone wants to know which one of these six books got the most votes. Well, it's time to reveal the winner. Which one do you think it is?
Ooh, I'm gonna guess God of the Woods.
Quest, what do you think?
Ah, what's on the bottom?
Harris novel.
No, the broke one,
Margo?
Yes. Margo's got Money Troubles.
Yes, I like that.
Tariq, what do you think?
I'm gonna go Children of Blood and Bone.
No, that's not even on the list. Yeah. out of these six books.
That one.
Okay.
You got Murder at the End of the World, you got Teenage Slasher, you got You Are Here, and you got Harris novel.
I think it's You Are Here.
Okay.
The winner of this Fallon Book Club Summer Reads, Fallon Summer Reads Book Club.
The Fallon Summer Reads Book Club.
The winner, yeah.
The Fallon Summer
Reads. Fallon Summer Reads.
Fallon
Book
Summer
Club. We do summer reads throughout
Makes
the
me
whole
feel
year.
Fine. Yes, exactly.
Fall, of course.
Yep.
Fall maybe reads. Another season.
Spring reads.
Spring reads.
Winter
spring,
reads.
Summer Book Club reads. The Summer Fallon Summer Reads Book Club Summer goes to The God of the Woods by Liz Moore. That is it right there. Together, I'll be on social media checking in, letting you know where I am at in the book. And of course, I want to know what you think about the book. So use the hashtag Fallon Book Club. And here's the best part: everyone here in tonight's audience is going home with their very own copy, so you can start reading too. Thank you again to everyone who voted, and congratulations to The God of the Woods by Liz Moore. We'll see you on the show soon. We'll be right back with Rob Lowe, everybody.